Hello friends and welcome again to our channel, The Teacher. Everyone loves to have a great customized desktop experience, especially when using Windows on their system. Windows inbuilt features let you customize the look and feel of your desktop, and there are thousands of third-party applications which add more functionality to it. You might want to have an animated desktop just like mine. So keep watching this video as we will reveal the secret in a minute. This is my very first video when I am going to use a third-party app to customize my Windows desktop. I don't like to bother my computer by installing unnecessary apps, especially those which run on system startup and keep running in the background. But the Deskscapes from the start dock is a bit different. It lets you have an animated background on your desktop, and I'm sure your friends are going to ask you how you did this. Before we continue, let me clear you one thing. No matter which app you use to have an animated desktop, they all are CPU, GPU and memory extensive applications. And I will advise you not to run those apps on a low-end specification computer. When running, these applications may consume an average of 10% of your CPU, and which could be a nightmare on computer having a low-end processor and graphic card. If you have a good system like having Intel Core i3 or i5 processor, plenty of RAM and a high-end graphic card, then you can follow the next steps. So, let's get started. First, you need to download Deskscapes, and the link is given in the description. It costs you around $10, but the good thing is you can try it for 30 days for free. Once you download it and install the app, you will be asked to activate the app by clicking on the link sent to you through by the email. After a successful activation, you can use Deskscapes to customize your desktop. The first thing that you will see is a list of different wallpapers in the left side pane. And if you are only concerned about the animated wallpapers alone, then click the top left button and uncheck wallpapers. So you now only have animated wallpapers in the list. Select a dream and you will be shown a preview in the right side pane, and below you have a few more settings that you can configure for that particular dream, especially the effects that you can apply on that particular scene. One more good thing about Deskscape is it lets you have different animated background if you are using multiple monitors with your system. Like as I have two monitors attached with my system, I can easily apply different backgrounds for both monitors. So here now I have a nice animated desktop background. Now let me show you the CPU usage in the task manager. See, as I said earlier, those applications use a lot of system resources and may slow down your system performance. But Dreamscapes gives you an alternative. In the busy working hours, when your only concern is system speed and don't want to burden your system with animated dream, then you can easily stop the animation by right-clicking on the desktop and then click Pause Deskscapes. And it will instantly free up your system resources. Later, you can resume it following the same method. As there are only a few dream scenes available by default, but if you want more, then you can download them from Win Customize by clicking the link below. You have to search in the Win Customize for some free animated background, as many of them are paid ones. Just download them and then double click to add them into Deskscapes. Later, if you need to configure the Deskscape settings, then you can either open it through All Apps section of the Start menu or by right-clicking on Desktop and choose Configure Deskscapes. Lastly, if you have a video clip that you want to place as animated background on your desktop, then Deskscapes lets you do this through DreamMaker. First, you need to type here is a dream name, a short description about the dream, and a thumbnail of 256 by 256 pixels. Then you need to define the contents that you want to use in your animation. Like I want to use a single video file of AVI format for my dream. Then a bit information about the author, that's it. Click Create Dream and the rest process is done by Dreamscapes automatically. Double click the dream to add it to the collection. I hope you will find this video interesting and informative. Do leave your comments, hit the thumbs up button if you like this video, and share it with your friends. Thanks for watching and have a good day.